We here at Digital Trends are suckers for crazy, cool, quirky tech, and I'd say the Woojer here definitely qualifies. This is essentially a wearable subwoofer, I guess you could say. The idea is it adds feelable bass to whatever it is you're listening to on your headphones, whether it's movies, music, or games. We've seen devices kind of like this before, but nothing quite so portable and succinct as this. Let's take a closer look. So here's the front of the Woojer. This is the part that people are gonna see if you clip it on your shirt or your belt. And speaking of clipping it on your shirt or your belt, you'll see that you've got a belt style clip here on the back. And then there's a magnetic piece here, which allows you to easily clip it to your shirt, because this belt clip would be a little bit too large for most thin shirts. On the bottom, the business end here, we've got a USB charging port for the device's built-in battery, a line in from your mobile device or whatever your source is gonna be, your laptop, and then the headphone output jack to which you connect your headphones. So I've got it all connected up. Over on the side here, we'll switch it on. Green LED shows that it is now powered up. Now I can already feel it working, but there are three different levels of intensity that you can select. And this is a smart move because not all of your music comes with the same level of bass. You may want to turn it up or turn it down depending on what you're listening to. And what I have here is an optional accessory. This is an add-on purchase that I'm gonna recommend you look into getting if you're gonna get a Woojer at all. This allows you to strap the Woojer onto, say, your back. So if you're gonna go running, you can strap it up. That's gonna keep it more secure, yes, but the real advantage is that it puts it right up against your body. And that kind of brings about the most important thing we have to say about the Woojer, which is that unless it's really touching your body, it's hard for you to get a sense of the bass. We clip it onto our belt, and yes, we're aware that it's buzzing. We clip it onto our shirt, and there's definitely something happening, but the intended effect doesn't really work unless you've got this up against your body in some way. If you can get it pressed against your body well, though, the sensation is really interesting. It takes a minute for your brain to kind of associate what your ears are hearing with what your body is feeling, but eventually it does kind of pair the two together, and it's pretty cool, especially for movie watching when those big explosive moments come.